What's up, YouTube? Welcome back for more of The Rise of the Ronin. If you want more of this game, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell. With that being said, let's do this.
Ha! やってやる。 Don't rush. Take your time. Don't rush. Take your time. Don't rush, take your time. Very well. Very well. Is that all? thanks for your patronage.
Wait a permit. No one gets through here without a permit. I don't have a time to be associating with the likes of you. Go ask around at the local village.
Thank you. You saved my life. I thought I was about to meet my maker. Bandits! They attacked our village with no warning. Bastards! But now, everyone else is back, thanks to you. We are in proper shape to rebuild the village. I wish to repay you for saving our village. You will find all their loot stashed in the cave at the top of the hill. If you're heading that way, you might find a little something that could be handy. What do you say? I presume you are probably struggling to get through that checkpoint. It is likely you will find a permit there. If you need a travel permit, you'd be wise to hurry. You are not the only Ronin after one.
What do you need? No rush. Take your time. You look after yourself now.
Well, fine. You'll cut that one down, too.
You've come at a bad time. Someone just doesn't know when to quit. It seems you might also have a story to tell. I know. Tag along with me, will you? This way! This way! Come on! The exit must be this way. I can feel a breeze. My pistol's quite something, isn't it? A friend who went to Shanghai gave it to me. The world's turned upside down since the black ships arrived. Who knows what will become of the samurai? If we don't embrace the best parts of the rest, we'll be left behind. No time to lose. What did I tell you? It's the exit. Stick with me and you'll be all right. I was in that cave looking for a permit when they attacked out of nowhere. I know I technically left my clan, but did they have to chase me all the way from Tulsa? Being a Ronin can be liberating, but I wonder if it's worth the trouble. Still, I can't believe you got attacked in there too! I've got a feeling that old codger might have fooled us. Well, that's the way of the world. Folks would stab their own mothers in... Ah! There it is! This is the place I wanted to take you. So, you're on your way to Yokohama too? Well, good luck if you don't have a permit. If you're after one, I might know someone who's got some. The head of the gang of rogues that's occupying the local magistrate's house. They've been busy stealing everything that's not nailed down. He'll have some of his thugs guarding him, I bet. But you look like you can handle yourself. So, how about it? Want to go and purloin some permits? That's the spirit. I knew you had a bit of fight in you. Time for me to shine, eh? It's a big place. I wonder where their leaders hold up.
Ready and willing.
Don't rush. Take your time. I wonder how you'll use it. Sure thing. Is that all? Thanks for your patronage.
Like he's messed up again. What the? You must have a death wish. Shit! Looking so good.
Key to our storehouse. Everything we managed to loot and pillage is in there. Take anything you want. There's this contraption we picked up somewhere. I have no idea what it is, but I bet it's valuable. No, it's true, I swear. Thank you! I'll never forget this. Well, if you don't mind, I think I'll go.
I can't believe you let their boss live. And you trusted him. You're a soft touch. Well, as long as we can find those permits. You've got the key to their storehouse, right? Well, let's head there. I've got an idea where it might be. Come on, follow me. They must be sitting on all sorts of ill-gotten gains. And if I'm right, those permits will be among them. So, you found some permits, did you? Could you spare one for me? This isn't a mere piece of paper to get me past a checkpoint. No. This is the ticket to a brighter future for this whole country. It's a future I'm going to help forge. You know, I have a feeling I haven't seen the last of you. Maybe we can meet up in Yokohama. There's a clock tower there, in the Western style. Meet me there. Ask around if you can't find me. Where's Ryoma Sakamoto? You'll make it work. Well, see you around.
clear as day. The Western nations far surpass us in terms of strength. If we do not catch up, we are surely done. That is why we must do what we can to learn from them, willing to effect true change. Wow, you have to like something. Agree.
Well now, that's a lot easier in theory, don't you think?
Quiet down, would you?
You can't really blame the chief minister for having these troublemakers arrested.
His methods won't make him popular.
You will be punished for this!
Save yourself!
The black ships return, seeking the prize of a commercial treaty between America and Japan. With the city in tumult, the figures who will shape Japan's future gather in Yokohama.
Welcome. What can I help you with? What can I help you with? Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Please come again.
So you made it, did you? It's been pretty lively here, ever since the black ships arrived and the port opened up. So, what brought you to Yokohama anyway? Well, there's no shortage of rubberneckers who've come here to do the same. You won't be alone. Since those ships arrived, Japan's been in turmoil. But even amongst the chaos, some are thinking of the country's future. I've come to pay Shoin Yoshida a visit. You must have heard the name. He's a great master whose gaze is fixed firmly on the future. He sees what we could be a century from now, and knows how to achieve it. The truth is, we studied under the same master. But now he has students of his own. You should meet him. He and his students should already be here in the city. They're an interesting bunch, believe me. Hey, did no one ever teach you to walk straight?
Why, thank you, sir. That was very kind of you. My name is Taka Murayama. I'm a geisha in the Pleasure District. It would be wonderful if the two of you could pay me a visit.
Oh, it would be our pleasure, truly. We were just discussing heading that way.
What marvelous timing.
See you soon! Great! Now, come along with me. This calls for a little celebration in the most fun part of town. Come on, the Pleasure District's the best. Best place for gossip. You'll hear all kinds of rumors. And besides, you saw that woman just now, right? There are sights to see in Yokohama before I start searching for Master.
You serve the Red Demon! You're supposed to be getting rid of the foreigners!
Things are getting pretty tense around here. The Red Demon's been busy cracking down on the anti-shogunate faction.
What? Found you, Sakamoto! Don't resist if you know what's good for you!
Oh, come on! Give up already! Bunch of barbarians. I swear. There's barely anyone in Tosa I can reason with. Ah, I think that's where we're headed. That looks like the Pleasure District to me.
Huh? It's this way.
We're here.
The samurai Taka spoke about. We've been expecting you.
Haha, that's us. How could you tell?
She said you were very dashing and that you looked good in leather footwear. I knew it was you straight away.
You're clearly very discerning. You'll make a fine geisha.
My name is Kichi. Kichi Saito. Allow me to welcome you to the Pleasure District. Oh! Before I forget, while you are here, it is strictly forbidden to be uncouth or to unsheathe.
Now, if you would kindly follow me. This way, please.
So this is the Pleasure District. We're here at last, my friend. Hey, my. What a place. Definitely a tale or two to be had here, I reckon.
The district was only built after the black ships arrived. All kinds of clients come here. Think of this as a place where foreigners and samurai can mingle freely. By the way, did you know that Taka is our most accomplished geisha? It is very rare for her to grant anyone an audience so quickly. You two are very lucky indeed. Please wait in here. Taka will join you in due course.
Won't you have some more?
Oh, thank you, my dear. This is quite the place. Aren't you glad we came?
Pardon the intrusion. Sorry to have kept you waiting. Please, allow me to attend to you. Now, I have a feeling that this may well be your first time in the Miyazaki district.
Yes, that's right.
This is a place of many pleasures. Enjoy, and leave the real world behind.
So it turns out I saw a familiar face on the way in. I'd better go and say hello.
He is a most delightful gentleman. Did you come to Yokohama together? Oh, is that so? You seemed thick as thieves, so I just assumed. May I ask, what brought you to the city? Well, I can't be certain, but I have heard rumors of a certain samurai who came aboard the black ship. Working here, I hear all sorts of things, you know. But before I say more, I have a little favor to ask. I want you to take photographs of the Pleasure District with one of those fancy new cameras. They say a photograph shows things precisely as they are. Well, I want this place to be captured for posterity. Do that for me, and I will tell you about the samurai who came aboard the black ship. Oh, I forgot to mention, to get a camera, you'll need to go to the photographic studio. I know you won't let me down.
Alto!
it's you. So you're done for the night, are you? No, it was a dead end. This is a place where people know things, but tonight I got nothing. How about you? Have fun? You have a habit of getting dragged into things, don't you? Oh, by the way, my night wasn't a total loss. Turns out I know the person who owns the longhouse nearby. Even Ronin like you need a place to sleep, right? I'll head over and procure a room. Come check it out later, won't you?
prayer to do.
It's a little rundown, but pretty spacious inside. You can keep a change of clothes or anything you'd like here. I hope you'll find it useful. You know, it's not bad relaxing together like this. Let's have a little chat. This is great. Oh, what's that? I wanted to do something about this country. There's only so much that can be done in Tulsa, you know. And I'm trying to do what's best for the whole of Japan. That might not mean what's best for Tulsa. If I hadn't left, it might have meant trouble for my family. I didn't really have a choice. Ah, is that so? Right, let's go. Pretty handy, right? You can use it how you like. I'll pop in every now and then. From now on, I'll tell everyone that this is where we're staying.
That should make things a little livelier. Well, that's it for you and me tonight. But I'm going to keep searching for leads on Master Showin's location. Come on, no need to get all polite. Think nothing of it. I know you've got my back, too. Ah, wait a second. I wanted to give you this. It's a pocket watch. Now you can check the time anytime. Hope you don't mind that it's slightly used. I think you'll still find it handy. Well, see you around.
Heard reports you're making very dubious items in there. Who are you? What are you doing here? You look shady to me.
Out with it! Who are you? We're under strict orders from Lord Yi to arrest anyone suspicious.
Thanks. That was a big help. I owe you. Those nitwits. They think cameras are some kind of weapon. I'd like to give you a demonstration, but I'm afraid my camera is broken. It means I can't earn a living. How is it, Higashichi? Got it working again?
I'm afraid not. Without the schematic, I'm at the end of my rope! Curse those dumped thieves!
Are you serious? This isn't good.
Those Thags have no idea of the value of what they've stolen. But I can hardly just go and ask for them back. Wait. Is that my glider prototype you have there? You managed to get it back from those thieves! Most impressive! Could it work? I don't know. But it might! I can see it all in my head, the perfect plan. I need those schematics back. And if you help me, I'll give you a camera. Sound good? A clear and rational response. You must have the inventor's spirit. Those thieves have a base in the Mitre Castle ruins, but we can't just stroll straight in. Head to the temple hall nearby. Oh, dear! I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Igashichi Iizuka. Back home in Hitachi, I'm known as Igashichi the Tinkerer. Well, I shall see you there.
Dear me. Seems he's fired up once again. Well, please do what you can to help him.
Over here, my friend! Over here! Ah, there you are! Now, listen up. Here's the plan. Those bandits are holed up in the castle. If we march straight up to the front door, it will be suicide. Luckily, we can use my prototype to glide in from here. Once you are in there, you simply need to retrieve my blueprints. Shall we get started? Are you ready to take to the skies? Marvelous! Now just to relax. I've never tested it, but the science behind it is impeccable. I'm afraid I can't come to your aid if you are apprehended, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Best of luck.
I'm ready for action. That felt amazing.
That was smooth.
Yeah. You're not looking so good.
Over here.
So you were spotted by the bandits, but still managed to prevail. Magnificent! I saw those wretches fleeing for their lives. Oh, my blueprints! Thank you! I was worried those delinquents might have disposed of them. Now I'll finally be able to show the studio now what I can do. Here's the prototype I promised you. Take it. Hold on, hold on. Make sure you use it. You hear? Your bandits are stoned all around. Now, I believe there's an elevated area in these grounds. Why not try taking a picture from there? Follow me. This way. Follow me. This used to be a fine castle where the Lords of Kira resided. But his best days are now behind it. Come on! Over here. Very well. It's time to give that camera a go. Don't be shy. Ah! I know! The temple hall where we met is the perfect spot for a photograph. Impressive, no? And this is just the beginning. There are so many improvements I want to make. Ah, speaking of which, I must go. I have a camera I need to fix. The fellow who runs that place has a temper, you see. Anyway, I'll be in Yokohama for a while. It's the place to be for anyone keen to learn more about foreign ideas and inventions. Remember, it's not just cameras I dabble in. If ever I can assist you in some way, just let me know. Wonderful! I would be delighted to help. And I have a feeling you will put my devices to good use. I'm lodging in the photographic studio in Yokohama for the time being. Feel free to come and see me anytime. There are all sorts of improvements I want to make to that camera. So don't be a stranger, you hear?
Well, I see you've acquired a camera. I knew I could rely on you. Now, if I may, I would like to ask you to take some photographs for me. Then I shall direct you to a number of rooms. Be sure to capture the sheer energy of this place. I will await you in the central room upstairs.
Him again. I don't care about his power. How is it? Oh, yeah.
Hello, Dario.
You don't have to.
Well, I would have thought so, too. You'd think so, wouldn't you?
すると。ええ。おお。ああ。うん。これ。あ、いや。
That's not it at all. Have the money very soon. Then I'll pay up and you and me can, you know.
Oh, that's wonderful to hear.
But how did you get the money?
You have the goods. Seem to be more than usual.
Well, I built up a stockpile. I thought you might appreciate a little extra.
Hey, this isn't good. If I get caught with all this, I'm in real trouble.
Oh, don't be like that. Times are hard. You need all the money you can get, right?
Oh my, you work fast. You certainly know your way with a camera. Now, finally, I want you to go to the room down the hall. You will find a man named Kogoro Katsura there. He's rather intimidating, but I'm sure you can handle him. Just make sure he doesn't notice you.
So how are we going to get at Harrison? If you have any ideas, speak up. The consulate is very well guarded. We can't attack from the front.
Well, how about a diversion? We start the chopper at the front, then sneak in.
I have seen. Did you get your picture? Who are you? Come to the garden now. Admit it. You're a spy for the Shogunate, aren't you? I'll cut you down. Now it's serious. I'm about to unleash my most deadly technique.
Well, well, look who it is. What are you doing out here?
Nothing important.
Ah, oh no. Did Kasura pick a fight with you?
So you know him?
Oh, I know him, all right. This is the guy who's been helping me look for Master Shoin. Katsura here is an old student, a close friend of his. This guy never learns. Just the other night, he got dead drunk and danced around naked before falling into a pond.
Oh. I'm sorry. I had an important matter to attend to.
All right. Back to the drinks. Next round on me.
I came to see what all the fuss was about, but I see it was you and Mr. Katsura. Would you join me in my chambers? There is something I wish to share with you. Oh, thank you! What a wonderful picture! I can almost feel the life of this place. Now, where were we? Ah, yes. The samurai who came aboard a black ship. When I last visited the American consulate, I heard an interesting tidbit. Apparently, that samurai is within the consulate itself. They say that samurai has a hand like a demon's claw and acts as Mr. Harris's personal guard. I cannot imagine. It certainly doesn't sound natural. Now I think of it, Kichi is on rather good terms with Mr. Harris. It may be worth speaking to her later. You take splendid pictures. You can stand up to Katsura. Is there anything you can't do? While I do still have some requests for you, for tonight, please, enjoy your time here.
Guys, I'm gonna stop right here. This is JB signing out.